Breaking news alert.
Breaking right now, an overturned semi-truck has shut down the eastbound I-74 ramp to northbound I-75. This is a live look from our traffic cameras. Crews have the tractor back on its wheels, but the trailer is still on its side. This is a look at the scene a few hours ago as it backed up traffic during the end of the morning rush. If you're headed that way today, Cincinnati police are urging you to find an alternate route. Things could remain closed for hours.